We celebrate the votive mass this morning of the Holy Spirit, invoking the wisdom and guidance of the Holy Spirit upon all of you